that's pretty hard, mate.
That's cool. Don't want to slide out of the bed, so.
And it's done. It was a lot of work. Got at least 70 hours into that, designing it and everything. But it went quite well. All the pulleys that are fixed to the case are on bearings, these two. These ones are attached, obviously, to the drum. We've got grub screws going down into holes into the shafts. I wish I would have used solid shaft. We got one side of it glued. We didn't oil the glue joint, so we got one side of it glued and the other side is just screwed, so one side can come off so we can maintenance change the cloth in the future if we want to. Yeah, very pleased. It seems to be nice design. I think it's gonna work. So gonna have a belt turn up hopefully tomorrow, and we'll give it a test. Right. Okay, let's give it a go. It seems to be working. We just did a bit of setup with getting the tension on the belt, and I actually had the cloth round the wrong way, so I just spun that round quickly because it wasn't working right, but it seems to be working now. Let's do something. This is really quite rough wool, so I think it has to have a couple of times through the machine. Tiny little bit, because it shouldn't really be touching, but so okay. I think it's a bit more effective when it's like that. It's just because my wheels aren't quite perfectly circular. That's why it's touching some places and not others. Try top loading. Let it sort of pull it off your hand a little bit. Yeah, you are. That's it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there we go, that's more like the amount, because apparently it's meant to be really hard to
get out.
Because they say a doffer thing's got to be really strong.
Okay.
Did
I get a doffer?
Well,
I've got a curved needle, basically.
It's just a metal, make sure you got it all. And then pinch it all together. Big old man's beard, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's pretty good, isn't
it? Things gonna go through again?
I don't know, you're the expert.
I think you could.
Could you use it like that?
I think you could. It's just because there's so much of it. I'm not used to having so much.
Works all right.
It does.
Excellent. Right, put it through again. And then it should be really fine. Remember, try and load it on fairly even. Hold on to it.
Oh, that's
why that's happening. Oh. Probably if we didn't do it in the shed, it might have a little bit less sawdust and stuff in it, but just a trial run, isn't it? There we go. That look alright?
Mm-hmm.
Think you can spin that?
I think so.
Alright. Came out well, didn't it?
Definitely.
And it actually works. Is it working?
Yes.
It's okay, is it?
Mm-hmm.
Sufficiently carded?
Sufficiently carded.
You had your spinning wheel, we could do loads.
I know, didn't bring it to them.
Keep you quiet for a bit, shouldn't it? Keep you quiet and keep me in the good books. Alright, hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.